Hi. If you are facing this issue, these files can't be opened. Then this video is gonna fix it easily. If I try to open this as administrator, the error comes up. I don't have any external antivirus, neither I have security on. So, let's fix it. Simply right-click on the file. Go to Properties. At the bottom you will find Unblock. Tick it. And OK. Now you can easily open it normally without any error message. Try and let me know. Please be with us and also subscribe to Inspire. Goodbye.